Hey guys, I'm making a light chicken soup with carrots, celery, onion, ginger, garlic, and bok choy. I might add some noodles to it. So let me quickly tell you what I've done up to now. I took about 1.5 onions, sliced it and sauteed it with exactly 3 cloves of garlic sliced and chopped, roughly 1/2 inch of ginger. I've taken about 1.5 inches of celery. You can see that over there. 2 carrots. I added about 4 to 5 black pepper balls and a sprinkle of red chili flakes, some salt, and there's 1 bay leaf. I'm going to saute that really well. And here I've cut some chicken into very small pieces. I'm going to throw that water out and add that to this mixture. That's just 1 chicken breast boneless fillet. I'd rather add bones, but I'm using whatever I have in the fridge. Saute this well. Okay, that's sauteed well, and I had some fettuccine lying in the house. Just a few bits, and otherwise I would have used noodles. I'm going to saute this and add water and stock to this and let the noodles or spaghetti cook in the stock. Adding a chicken stock cube, and I'm going to measure and see how many mugs of water I'm adding to this. And to make it easier for everyone, 6 cups of water. Every mug has a different measurement. This was the exact measurement of a cup. So I'm going to cover this and cook it on low to medium heat and let it boil and keep checking on the pasta. Alright, the soup is ready. I'm just going to add a little bit of soya sauce, some vinegar or lemon, up to you. And let's add the last ingredient, some sliced bok choy. I want it to remain crispy, so I've turned the fire off and giving it a little mix. So what do you guys think? Wasn't this a really simple leftover? And whatever leftover fettuccine I had lying in the house, I would rather use noodles. Yeah, let me try that.